Well, this feels familiar. I'm Michael Smerconish in Philadelphia. COVID, it seems, has taken another turn for the worse.